eyes were small, she wrote a kind of ultimatum note. She gave to me. When I thought the field had cleared, it seems another suit appeared to challenge me. Woe is me. Though I hate to make a choice, my options are decreasing mostly rapidly. Well, we'll see. I don't think she'd love this time. I really have to make her mind. It's plain to see. It's him. Over 6 feet 10, might instill fear in other men, but not in me. The mighty flea. As goodbye a mouse or man, the mirror squeaked away I ran. He'll murder me. Time for his tea. Does it bother me at all?